Chesan. Marlo, I'm gonna be your first customer. I promise. I'm getting on auto ship though. I'm closing the day with Curtis, but I'm nervous. His last food today special, I didn't get it. It's sold out by 4 p.m. In the meantime, speaking of sellouts, we've only got about 10 minutes left in the show. Nancy, hold the phone for just a moment. I apologize. We have to do this real quickly. We had truffle earlier. Now we've got caviar. Essences really are the most potent, powerful. They're more powerful than serums. They're the second step in, you know, around the world when it comes to the women who know, skincare cleansing and regimen. This is genius, always sells out, and it is a twofer. Now, what's interesting, and I'm gonna have our beauty spy, Chelsea Scott, describe this. So Chelsea, we are talking about firming and toning. This is not a toner, it is a treatment. So tell everybody, so it comes with this jar. Whoopsie, that's the one that's sealed.
Right.
So walk me through the process, because I'm gonna do it live here.
Okay. When you get it home, you're gonna open the essence right there. That's fresh. Go ahead and pour it right in, the whole bottle. You're gonna pour it into your little caddy that's filled with pads. Throw out the essence bottle, gone, in the trash. Now you've got, you're all set. You've got your tweezers and you've got your pads that are soaked with this extremely powerful lemon green caviar essence. Highly concentrated pads that have collagen, hyaluronic acid, 20 natural botanicals, and caviar, by the way, that is not from fish. It is from sea grapes to help tighten the appearance of the skin. You take out a pad and you just go ahead and apply it all over your face, you know, like you would a pad, you kind of rub it around. I can show you that live here in, oh, well, there you go. Look, here's the pad. The pads are actually patented. You put your two fingers in the pad and you just go ahead and apply it over your entire face. And then you let the essence soak in and you will see a tightening of the appearance of your skin that is just incredible, Shannon, from that special caviar sea grape. They're found at the bottom of the ocean. They look like tiny little grapes and they have the ability to help tighten the skin with niacinamide, rapeseed oil, walnut seed oil, retinol, hydrolyzed collagen. And so if you want the look of that lifted, firmer, tighter looking skin, these pads are for you. And Shannon, you only have to do it once a day.
Oh, wow. I love it.
One time a day. Yeah.
Nancy has been kind enough to hold the line in New York. She is a big fan of yours, Chelsea. Nancy, thank you for holding. You're live with Shannon and Chelsea, the beauty spy. So Nancy, what's happening in New York? We hear you love the beauty spy products. Hi, Nancy.
Oh God. I just, where do I begin? You were showing the Tokyo Love Soap.
Yeah.
I have about six of those. Before that, you were showing the, I've called them before, and I think I made you laugh because I have about six bottles of the Marimo Miracle 10. Now I think I have about 10 bottles. I think I could live the rest of my life, and I'll just have enough Miracle 10. I recently bought the serum. I have the oil, and I'm disabled, and I have very, very thick and coarse hair, and it's very short. But I can't find enough adjectives to describe, the Marimo treatment, what it does, and I've recently fallen in love with the serum. I wash my hair about once a week, and that's all I need to do. And the Tokyo Love Soap, like you said, it is like just putting like cream on your face. It's wonderful. I have so many of your items, and I look forward to when you come on. And I just wanted to rave about everything. And I was looking at that, the hair treatment.
Yes.
So I don't know if I should, add that to my collection. Because sometimes I get confused as to what I should use when. And but anyway, I had the shampoo, I have the Miracle 10, enough to last me for the rest of my life. I tell everybody about it. And the Love Soap, I have the Zero Balm, which, you know, that's another thing. You know, 1 second and your makeup is off.
It is.
And
Nancy, sweetheart, we love you so much. You are so passionate, and I wish
Shannon,
go.
Shannon, I know I'm interrupting you. Can we put her on hold? Can we put you on hold for a second, Nancy? I want to get your phone number. I mean, we're so overwhelmed with how much you love our products. We want to talk to you offline. So we'll get your phone number.
Absolutely, Nancy. We'll try to, you know, find out my producer, Steve, you know, because we're coming up to a new Today's Special. But Nancy, we'll see if we can't, you know, facilitate or find a way to get your information, because you are lovely. Nancy, remember, you can always find the Beauty Spy in Chelsea on social media. That might be the easiest way to connect. You're definitely a forever friend. Thank you, Nancy. I am so sorry that we are running out of time in this show. You were just lovely beyond words. So thank you to Nancy. And Chelsea, in the final minutes that we have remaining, I think Nancy is a good measurement for what you do. You really are curating the best of the best. Now, here's another one. You know, I'm getting this as well, because I need firming, I need lifting. But you know what? I also talk a little bit about the consistency. Yes, they are super saturated because it's sealed, and then you do that mixing. But what is the texture on the pad? There are a couple of different textures on that pad too, correct?
Right. So the pads are just not your everyday average pads. They're 100% cotton. So on one side, you'll see that they're quilted.
Right.
When you see the quilting side, that's the pad, the side of the pad that you use that'll start to exfoliate, take off those dead skin cells. The other side is the side there. You kind of pat the essence into the skin all over the face. Once a day is all you need to do, one pad, to help with the appearance of all of that tightening of the skin. And again, it's utilized and powered by the power of green caviar, lemon, collagen, hyaluronic acid, and over 20 botanicals. They are very juicy. So here's the thing, there's so much juice in this system that what I like to do is at the end, if you feel like you have a lot left in the jar, just use a cotton pad that you have at home, because I don't want any of it to go to waste. That's my personal opinion. So you could probably get like 3 months supply out of just the amount of essence that's in this jar that you're getting home.
I think it's lovely. And in fact, you know what? I'll take the top one so that they don't have to damage out the whole thing. But I'm just dying to get my hands on this. I mean, first of all, oh, that smell is good. Oh, that's good. I mean, honestly, Marlo's coming up with Chef Curtis Stone in the kitchen. But this is that quilted side that Chelsea was talking about. And then you can kind of see that smooth side. So Chelsea, this is obviously kind of the, you know, the nice little nubby texture. And then you said, wow, there is a lot of nice product in there. And then you said, I kind of pat the essence with that smooth side. That's how that works?
Right. So the key to essence is you want to pat essence into the skin. So you don't really necessarily want to be rubbing, because essence is so thin in consistency. Remember, it's very powerful. Essence is the strongest. Why? Because it's a liquid, the molecular weight is so small that when you press it into the skin, your skin can absorb it very quickly, unlike a cream that kind of sits on top of the skin. And so that's why we recommend and love the idea of you pressing right into the skin. This product, the Neogen Lemon Caviar, is all about tightening. That's why it's called Tox Tightening Pads, utilizing the power of that caviar from the depths of the ocean. Now it's sea grapes, and it's not coming from fish. So it's really all botanical. And I think that if you use it every day, once a day, you will see a dramatic difference in the evening out and the tightness and the appearance of the lifting of the skin, Shannon.
Okay, I gotta tell you, I'm impressed, because that was a lot of product. I mean, they are super saturated. And even as I've been patting here, as Chelsea has been talking, and trust me, I wish I would have, you know, put it on my face, but there's more than enough. You can amply